Hello everyone, we are here on Brands Edge Grand Prix Circuit on the 5th of March. We're starting 3rd on the grid with only 2 laps on trial time, but the skill level on this lap is very poor, so we should be able to win this race or be at least 2nd. Let's try it. Let's be quick. Already first in this race, we should be able to keep this place until the end. Let's go. 11 laps. The Greek driver is already 5th. He was starting 1st, the grid. Ferrari behind me is closing the gap, and I did a mistake. somebody is already pitted to undercut the park. Building some gap now. Belgium did a mistake. I think this race is ours, but let's go until the end. Just a little bit this corner. Let's wait that everybody pit. This way we will stay on the first place. try to pit right now. I don't know if I changed tires, I think yes. And we stay on the first position. Improving our best lap time. And I missed a little bit the last corner. But improving. It was close. Two last lap. Last lap.
Last lap.
First race, first win. Let's be quick. Even improving the last lap with some mistakes. Which is good. One-minute penalty for NDP. What a mistake. And win with a perfect race and the best lap time. Let's go for the next one.